brief communal experience, and you'd hear people say something that you could feel just the whole room was like resonated with.
Yeah, it's just good to make everyone aware about mental health and depression, that everyone talks about it. I really liked the, Foxing? Yeah, that's it. Released a lot of stress in that. So yeah, it was just really good just to help raise awareness. We need to talk about it more. So.
Really good. It was very insightful to like listen to everyone's opinions and what they thought about depression, because it's not really spoken about. I feel like depression should be a bit more spoken, you know, outspoken, and people should participate in like trying to make a change.
I'm here and hearing it was beautiful. People were like sharing stories, and like more things like this should be done.
He invited me down to run my wellness brand called Stress Box, which is about understanding yourself a little bit more, expressing your stress productively through boxing, and then also controlling your stress through mindfulness. The people who were talking were superb. They were really, really good. The host was superb as well. She was a really, really important figure of how we went so well, and so many good different subjects that were, you know, they were just yielded very well together. So I think the event was very, very good. The people that were talking were amazing. Some of the stories are just absolutely breathtaking. Absolutely breathtaking. So very inspired by it, but connecting with people here as well.